Optimize WWE 2023 for your PC and get the maximum FPS using by following this guide. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. Now, let's get started. Method 1. First, launch the game and click on Options. Select Extras and then open Graphics Settings. Now, set the texture quality to high if you have more than 4GB of RAM. If you have less than that, then set it to Standard. Next, set Windowed Mode to No. Set VSync to No. Set the Action Camera FPS to 60. Set the Model Quality to Standard and disable Shadows. Set Shader Quality to Medium. Keep Anti-Alias to FXAA and disable Reflections. Set the Dynamic Upscaling depending on your graphics card. Disable Depth of Field and Motion Blur. Save the changes and exit the game. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 3. After updating the graphics drivers, make sure to close any unnecessary program running in the background. Right-click on the task bar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and NVIDIA Shadow Play are some that you should close before playing WWE 2023. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.